I tell you, Freddie Fillet has taught us a lot.
Freddie Fillet, our learner sheephead. Every fisherman should have one. And what he's doing, he's looking for something on the dock. He's been drawn in here by our fish attractor that I taught you to build, and the links up there in the right-hand corner. He's been hanging around for over a month now, as are the mangrove snapper, because of that attractor. Here on the dock, you see those white specks? That's what he's looking for. Here's some on the wall. What those are baby snails. Now, I was always taught that fiddler crabs were the thing that sheepshead wanted, but Freddie has taught us that this is, in fact, the delicacy. And it doesn't cost anything to get. You just pick them up off the side of the seawall or the dock. Water's a little murky today. I hope you can see the mangrove snappers. They're milling around. And even they will attack this thing. Now, here we go. Bang. This is the hook we use to hook them. I don't have any stock in the Musthead company, but these things will hold a sheep's head. We've caught them up to 10 pounds here, so Freddie's probably 8. Wants to go fishing here. Now, we had to figure out a way to hook these things, and here's how you do it. So how you do it, you come down, you punch a hole, like so. And then you can go through that hole and get you a secure bait that won't come off.
All right, bring him in, baby. Nice one. Ooh, nice.
Ah, got off.
Ah.